And finally, 92-year-old Ahmed Ismail Hussein Hudeydi passed away from COVID-19 in London. During his life, the Somali described his devotion for the oud as an illness. The musician was well known as a figure in the Somali independence movement and a founding father of contemporary music in the country. We'll leave you with the sounds of his passions. Thanks for watching. Do so again.